No, idiot, your stupid ass chain. I don't know why you wear them stupid things anyway. They are not sexy at all.
You don't like them?
Your father won't wear a chain that big.
My father? Who said anything about my father? I'm not trying to be my father.
Maybe you should.
So who was that dude you was hanging out with last night?
What dude? What are you talking about?
That cop that you was grinding to the beat at the bar. That dude.
None of your fucking business.
Oh yeah? Come on, yeah.
Oh no, you're not. Get out. And grow the fuck up.
If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one. I got the rat patrol on the cat patrol. Foes that want to make sure my cask is closed. Rap critics say he's money cash hoes. I'm from the hood, stupid, what type of facts are those? If you grew up with hoes and you're zapped with toes, you celebrate the minute you was having dope. I'm like, fuck critics, you can kiss my whole asshole. If you don't like my lyrics, you can press fast forward. Got beef with radio if I don't play they show. They don't play my hits, well, I don't give a shit, so...
You and me, south of France, bottle of Bordeaux, topless. Both of us, not just you.
I haven't been up ready yet. I'll come back later.
This is for long. Don't you tell she hates you. Whatever. You realize you're getting a ticket, right?
What? Oh, shit.
I'm moving it right now.
Too late, cowboy. Come
on. Give me a break. I'm moving it right now.
Driving a $250,000 car, how many more breaks you want? Think you just park your super badass whip anywhere? New York streets are not your personal driveway. No blinkers, not even a sign saying I'll be right back. I tell you what, how about you giving me a break?
Excuse me, do I know you?
You have the tendency to park illegal in this neighborhood, I'm sure we met.
Nah, you Brick Nice. Oh shit, yo, this is Brick Nice, one of the most prolific hip-hop lyricists of all time.
That was a long time ago, son. It's just office of Brick now.
Nah, I'm a musician because of you.
Yeah? Well, I'm about to write you a hot 75.
How that's his that? Problem. You wouldn't happen to like gourmet coffee, would you?
We're not gonna afford it.
Listen, I tell you what. You come here anytime, day or night, and it's on the house, it's on me. That's how I'm gonna repay you, man. You're one of my idols, man.
You for real?
Like sticky fly paper, sir. Day or night, you come by here, and it's on the house. I'd love for you to hear my stuff, too.
I might take you up on that.
Oh, yeah. I'm with this. I'm just gonna sit here laid back to this nice mellow beat, you know? And drop some smooth lyrics. Cause it's 88. Time to set it straight, you know what I'm saying?